And I brought a chair tear or two for $450. I hope they're supposed to email me if it's approved.
Right.
And this is what I don't like. You know, they just don't do it.